Welcome to the sessions of FAQs and C programming. My name is K.V. Ramana, trainer in Arrays Technologies. Let us watch this question. In this given question, asking what is the value of C. Here in this given question, the input library function scanf is reading two input values, 10 and 20, into the variables A and B. Suppose after running the program, if the user is inputted two input values, 10 and 20. First input value is readed into variable A and the second input value 20 is readed into variable B. Now, the scanf function is reading two input values from the user. Hence, the scanf function returns the value 2 into the variable C. And finally, the printf function prints the C value 2 onto the screen. Hence, the output of this code is 2. That is, the conclusion is that the input library function scanf returns the total number of input values accepted from the user into the variable C. So, if a scanf function is assigned to the variable, the scanf function returns an integer value into variable C. So, the return type of the input function scanf is integer, int is the return type. Hence, the scanf function returns the value 2 into the variable C. If the scanf function is reading one input value from the user, it returns 1 into variable C. If it is reading 3 input values from the user, 3 is returned into variable C. So, how many number of input values the scanf is reading from the user, that number it returns into variable C. If I printed the value of C onto the screen, it displays 2. If I printed the values of A and B, displays 10 and 20 onto the screen. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe Naresh IT channel.